It still is kind of hard to believe that the Miami Dolphins fired Brian Flores only a few weeks ago and we still haven't a set clue on who will replace him. Rumors and speculation are two different things and they both are lighting up the internet over the last few days. On social media, there has been a lot of rumors regarding the Dolphins' next head coach and many have come from people who claim to have sources, yet none in the mainstream media are doing more than speculating. Thus far, we really don't know what the Dolphins are going to do, but here is what we know so far. Brian Daboll. Daboll has had two interviews with the Giants, but many still believe that he is the top choice for the Dolphins and that the interest is mutual. That being said, others are saying that Daboll may not be keen on working again with Tua. That is contradictory to what some others are saying. Vance Joseph. There is a connection between Joseph and the Dolphins and it is widely being reported that he is held in high regard by Chris Greer. It is also being said that Joseph would be the Dolphins' head coach now, but Ross isn't 100% sure. Whether this is true or not, is unknown, but what we do know is that Joseph has interviewed with only one team, the Dolphins. Dan Quinn. Quinn interviewed with Miami last week, but there has not been any conversations that imply he is the choice for the Dolphins and it doesn't appear to be heading in that direction. Mike McDaniel, the 49ers offensive coordinator, is believed to perhaps be the top choice for the Dolphins. If that is true, it would make sense as to why the Dolphins have yet to do anything. The 49ers are still in the playoffs and the Dolphins can't do anything until they are eliminated. He interviewed last week. Doug Peterson. Many in the Dolphins circles believed that Miami may go after their own former quarterback, but so far, there has been no indication that he is a target. Jim Harbaugh. Ross came out and said he would not be the one that takes Harbaugh away from Michigan, but another report has said that Harbaugh reached out to Ross. While nothing appears imminent, there is a growing speculation that he very well may be the Dolphins' target. This is speculation at its best. The national signing day for the NCAA is February 2nd and Harbaugh has been on the recruiting trail heavily in recent weeks. If the Dolphins were going to sign Harbaugh, it would make sense to wait until after recruits commit to Michigan. It isn't exactly moral, but it would make some sense as to why Miami hasn't done much after the first round of interviews. Frontrunners. Depending on who you want to believe, the top four names that are being linked to Miami, in a somewhat rotating manner, are Daboll, Joseph, McDaniel, and Harbaugh. The next HC should be one of those four unless Miami is pulling wool over everyone else's eyes.